Hey friends, today I'm going to tell you about a feature that I only just recently realized, but it has been out for a minute and it is amazing. So it is called Delete and Heal. And when I learned about it about a month ago, I was like, this is awesome. Let me find more information. I found this great article put out by Figma, but look at 2016 it was put out. That's insane. 2016, I was just a child. Figma was just a baby, and yet Figma knew we needed this. So how I have gone 7 years almost without knowing about this, I do not know. But I want to make sure that doesn't happen to you. So let me show you what is up. Now, this tool I find the most useful when you're using the pen tool. So let's grab our pen tool with Shift P, and I'm gonna draw us a lovely little heart. Now, she's a little harsh. She could be a little bit better. Now, normally, how I would kind of fix this is I would go into here, press return or enter so that each of these little vertices shows up, and kind of go into each one and move it around a little bit. But we don't have to do that. So let me show you by duplicating this, and we're gonna go back into it. What we can do is actually, when we click on a vertex, hit Shift, and then Delete, that smooths it out a little bit for you. We can go along all over here, Shift, Delete, and it's just kind of coming together. Now, sometimes you'll see maybe it's not exactly what you wanted, so you might have to go back in manually, but even still, that's a little better than it was before. And I'm gonna just connect these because it'll make me happy. But the reason why I really love this so much is that I started out in graphic design and I used Illustrator a lot, and they have a tool called the Smooth Tool, what would allow me to make my designs, do some illustrations in there, and then go in and physically kind of smooth the line so that they don't have like these little bumps in here. And I've always wished that there was something in Figma like that. It turns out there was. I just didn't know. So I think this is really, really awesome and totally recommend, especially for illustrators who might be a little bit nervous about getting into Figma. I think this is a really great way to kind of help you get started in there and feel a little bit more comfortable like you're back in Illustrator. And you can see already just by using the delete and heal what a difference that makes. That's so much better. So yeah, totally recommend checking that out. If you need me, I'll just be deleting and healing everything that I do from now on. See you soon. Bye.